War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the